Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to Addition, Two Digits Without Regrouping. In this video, we're going to practice addition. Are you ready? Let's go! It is important that you first understand place value for the ones and tens place. If you don't yet know this, go back and watch our place value 1 video and then come back to this one. Okay, we're going to start with the numbers 14 plus 4. I'm going to write it down over here. 14. And then I need to be sure when doing the next one that I line it up properly, keeping the places lined up. So I have my ones place lined up. Here's 4 plus 4. If you already know your addition facts, you know that 4 plus 4 is 8. Now we have 1 plus nothing, because there's nothing here in the tens place. 1 plus nothing equals 1. I always like to box my final answer, 18. So the sum of 14 plus 4 is 18. Now here's our next one. We have 10 plus 25. So I'm going to, once again, write it over here. 10 and then 25, being sure that I line up the places. 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, and then 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Box my final answer, and I can find that right here, 35. And that's it. We just did a few two-digit addition problems. Be sure to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes. And to learn more, watch the next videos in this series. And remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.